for joining me today for some yoga, which I'm super, super pleased with. So I hope you have your yoga mats ready. We are going to go through some animal poses today. So come and join me on the mat. So we're going to start today lying down like my sleeping lion. So coming all the way down to the mat and lying down on the floor, pretend that you're a lion sleeping. Then gently relax down here, letting your paws rest. Sleeping lions are very quiet. Closing the eyes. And the lions are starting to wake up. So we wiggle up our paws. And we stretch the arms over our head and then have a big roar. And when you're ready, the lion's going to come up just gently. Take a big stretch up into the sky again, all the way up to the sky. As we're going to come forward and roll onto our knees. I'm going to imagine that we are a tiger now. So the lion's woke up, he's come across, he's seen his tiger friends. Keeping our paws down on the mat. Stretch as the tiger's waking up as he's wagging his tail in the sky, opening up the chest. And then the tiger's going to tuck his tail in. Croft just wants to say hello. Put the hands all the way up to the sky. Then take some nice deep breaths here. And once more, come down, all the way down, a sleepy sloth. This time you come halfway up. He's just saying hello to the giraffe. And then come down again. This time, bring the hands all the way down to the mat and step back. And what does the sloth see in the river? A crocodile. We pretend you're a crocodile whilst you're here. Nice and steady. And then bring the knees down. And what's next for the crocodile? It's another snake again. So Rodri, bring the chest down. Be a snake up and be a snake again. Take out a big hiss if you like. I can't hear you. Big hiss. And then we're going to push back and we're going to be a dog again. And wag the tail. I'm going to take our right leg and put it all the way front as far as you can into the sky. Bring the knee forward. And we're going to step the right foot in between the hands. And just gently bring the left foot to the side slightly as we stretch all the way up as we become a big, tall unicorn. Really have your horn pointing high up into the sky. This unicorn bows down. Breathe here. And bring the unicorn's horn up again. And then we're going to come to the side. Pivot forward. And the unicorn sees an elephant. And the elephant brings his trunk forward as he sticks his bum in the sky and comes all the way down to the floor. Wiggling his bum. And he comes up and we've got a trunk. And what's this? It's an elephant. And the elephant sees the unicorn and says, "Where are you, unicorn? I need to go now." So the unicorn comes back. And bows down once more as we come to the front of our mat. And then release. And we're going to kick back. And oh, that's the crocodile again. And the crocodile's in the lake. And what does he see? He sees a snake. The snake comes up. And then we see our doggy once more. So push up. And wag that tail again. This time bring your left leg up all the way to the sky. Bring the knee forward. Bring the left foot in between the feet. Bring the right foot down again. As the unicorn comes back. And really extend up into the sky. Imagine you're a unicorn. And bow forward. The unicorn comes up. What does he see again? Sees an elephant. And what does the elephant do? He sticks his trunk forward as he comes down to the floor and wiggles his bum once more. Come up. The elephant needs to go. So the unicorn says goodbye and bows down once more. So we place the hands down, and what do we become again? A crocodile! And the crocodile sees a snake in the water. And then we become a dog again and wag our tail. We're going to tiptoe the feet and come to the front of our mats once more. And what do we see now? We see a kangaroo. So we sit back. And the kangaroo is hopping. You met an elephant, a unicorn, a sloth, a dog, a giraffe, a crocodile, a snake, a frog, a flamingo, a tiger. Have I missed anything? The lion rolls over to his side.